Last week, I promised you it would be a musical tribute to the Wildcats. Every ball player, pitcher, and position player has their walk-up music, either going to the mound or going to the plate. We got a variety of tunes, and some of them are pretty funny, and one guy in particular has, according to the Wildcats, the worst song on the team.
My song is Light 'Em Up by Fall Out Boy, and just because I think it's a pretty good song.
No one picked it. You chose that song.
I did choose that song. It sounded pretty cool, so I went with it.
My song is Papa Roach, Last Resort. I got it because it just brings a lot of energy. It's a little rock song. Gone with some rap the last couple years. Didn't work out too well, so I figured I'd switch it up this year.
It's Thuggish Ruggish Bone by Bone Thugs and Harmony. And it's a song that my brothers used to listen to, and I decided, you know, change it up a little bit. So I like it. I like the little intro. So
I chose it. It's Florida Georgia Line, People Back Home. I just thought it fit me perfectly.
My walk-up song is Play That Funky Music, White Boy by Wild Cherry, and it's because White Boy with a little bit of rhythm.
Well, that's fielder number 25, Tahai Song.
My walk-up song is Welcome to Gem Rock, and I picked it because, you know, I'm from Hawaii, and that's the music we listen to, and it gets me into the groove when I get up to the plate.
My walk-up song is Intergalactic by the Beastie Boys, and I guess the reason is my mom was a big Beastie Boys fan, and so is my dad growing up, so I pretty much have listened to every album that they've ever come out with.
Mine is Trampoline Grand Theft Remix by Tiny Tempo. I don't know, I think I was in the car one day with Chandler, and it came on the radio, and we heard it, and I just felt like it sounded like a good hitter's walkout. I really liked the way it sounded, so I just kind of went with it.
I did have one, Brian, and I probably didn't want the players to know, but you and I have a relationship, so I'll be honest here. It was Salt and Pepper, and the song was Shake It, because I had a lot of excess movement, particularly in the lower half with my waist. I had a little bit of shaking going on, so when I walked up, that was not on me. Our sports information guy did it, and all of a sudden it was Salt and Pepper, and it was Shake It, Shake It, and that became my song, and I'm not real proud of it, but yes, it is part of my history.
My song is Tricky by Eminem. It's a Detroit song, and obviously that's where I'm from, and you know, by a local Detroit guy, Eminem.
Brantley Gilbert, Country Must Be Countrywide. Just like the song, just kind of country's like the country walk of a change it early season, just kind of rolling with it.
The first baseman, number 18, AJ Reed.
I don't know, he texted me one night and was thinking of a good walkout song. It was the first thing that came to my mind. I thought it fit pretty well, so figured what a better song for a guy like AJ.
Do you like it?
Yeah, it seems to be working so far this year, and you know, I'm trying to get the crowd into a little bit more, but they don't seem to be playing along.
Who's got the worst song on the team? Who has the worst walk-up song?
Oh, God.
The worst walk-up music. That's a good question because...
The worst?
But Storm, when he had the Sasquatch one for Ice Cube, that was pretty bad.
I think it would have been Storm Wilson at the beginning of the year, his little squash song. But he changed it, so it's not the worst anymore.
The worst walk-up song.
Honestly, I'd have to go with Squatch as his first one. I thought that one was pretty bad.
I think Squatch, Storm Wilson, had the worst walk-up song at the beginning of the year, and he probably still does. It's just not very original for Squatch.
Hands down, worst song I've ever heard.
I'd probably say Storm.
Storm's pretty bad.
It was called Sasquatch by Ice Cube. And that's just because that was a nickname kind of given to me, and it was kind of funny for a little bit, so I went with it and changed it. So.
How's it feel to have the worst song on the team?
Not too good, Brian. Not too good.
And then when, obviously with Storm Wilson, when he had the Sasquatch theme going early in the season, that was one of my clear favorites. I don't know about worst. I can give you my favorite ones. I'm really a fan of Marcus Carson with Skilo. That kind of brings me back. I wish I was a little bit taller. I wish I was a baller. I
wish I had a girl who looked good. I would call her. I wish I had a rabbit in a hat. Of course. You can't pass up using Skilo if you're as short as I am.
So there you have it, the walk-up songs for the majority of the Wildcats. Austin Cousineau not mentioned in this piece. His is American Woman by the Guess Who from the early 70s, so he goes a little old school. When we come back, it's the Big Mac Smack of the Week, and we have a new addition this week because Matt Rada swelled up for the first time this year. That's next on the Gary Henderson Show.